If you're new to Islam, you'll see a lot of hijabi women covering in different ways. First is a hijab. This is the cheapest and most versatile. It's often rectangular or square. Next is khimar. These are typically more expensive just because it's more fabric. It's super loose and flowy and covers your chest and behind. Next is jilbab. Though it covers your head, it's more of a full body outfit. Imagine a full length khimar, except it has sleeves, and sometimes it's two piece.